าเรียกว่าทำนาบน
We call this farming on mountains, but unlike rice farming, there's no problems with drought or floods. They can go and collect bat droppings any time of the year and get paid as soon as they come down. The demand for this fertilizer is very high.
When news came out, I was scared. But I think about past generations that have been doing this and have never been sick. I have been coming up here every day and I am fine and healthy.